joint capsule, Wikipedia article audio. In anatomy, a joint capsule or articular capsule is an envelope surrounding a synovial joint. Each joint capsule has two parts, an outer fibrous layer or membrane, and an inner synovial layer or membrane. Each capsule consists of two layers or membranes. Membranes. Fibrous membrane. On the inside of the capsule, articular cartilage covers the end surfaces of the bones that articulate within that joint. The outer layer is highly innervated by the same nerves which perforate through the adjacent muscles associated with the joint. The fibrous membrane of the joint capsule is attached to the whole circumference of the articular end of each bone entering into the joint, and thus entirely surrounds the articulation. It is made up of dense irregular connective tissue. Frozen shoulder is a disorder in which the shoulder capsule becomes inflamed. Plica syndrome is a disorder in which the synovial plica becomes inflamed and causes abnormal biomechanics in the knee. Clinical significance. Left clavicle. Inferior surface. Right hip bone. External surface. Gallery. Right knee in extension. Deep dissection. Posterior view. Right knee in extension. Deep dissection. Posterior view. This article incorporates text in the public domain from page 282 of the 20th edition of Gray's Anatomy. An outer composed of avascular white fibrous tissue, an inner which is a secreting layer.